And my last one is called Generations. How farms, ranches and stuff got handed down from grandpa to dad to the son, and then it's going to go to the younger generation after that. As long as it keeps producing. I need to stay home this roundup. I really don't think I should go. It's cold. The weather's fine here in the valley, but up in the mountains, there's snow. My weary old bones are creaking. All my joints make a popping noise. I'm not as spry as I used to be, and I can't keep up with the boys. I've worked this spread for many years, but it looks like it's ending now. My granddad settled here long ago, and he started it up with one cow. Grandpa worked it till he grew old. That man gave it all that he had. Then after his own last roundup, he passed the ranch on to my dad. It's been mine since Dad went away. I've watched the ranch grow bigger still. My son is taking over now, and I'll join Dad and Gramps on the hill.